let you know that I'll be famous, but that means that I'll be going through some changes. And I told you everything is gonna be alright, but you've been acting different and it feels like we've been for the first time. We were doing things I used to think about in my mind, and I know it's my time, but that never changed me. Every time we hung out, I was seeing life in HD. Now we at a crossroads coming to an end, but as this life goes on, I try to slow it in my head. And the good times pass, but the bad times settle, and every now and then I've been feeling sentimental. But I know when I do what I do, I'ma do it alright. I'm coming to get it, I do what I like. I'm young and been living and never been thinking about what I've been doing and not what I might. I know I told you things that didn't really show the best in me, but I've been getting older and I'm doing what's been best for me. So hold up when you come back, telling me what's wrong with that. The time is up and I've made plans, I'm moving on, gonna make bands. If only life was simple, everything would last forever. And I know it's been a while, but I'ma need to get my sweater. What's up?
You told me that you know that I'll be famous, but that means that I'll be going through some changes. And I told you everything is gonna be alright, but you've been acting different and it feels like we've been
to cut you off, but I never listen. My friends told me they want me back, cause I'm never with them, no. And we don't talk about priorities. My only free time is when you chill with your sorority. That's bullshit. Every time we fight, somehow you always win. You always assume you're right with whatever it is. Sick of you bitching about the pettiest shit. I've been listening for too long, and now I'm ready to spit. When I found that freedom, beside my friends, I straight packed up in that jump. I just wanna be home with my whole fam. This relationship is so done. I found these new girls in a new city, all blessing me out on the road. Thinking the memories made with people I met, I could reminisce when I'm old. It's all good. Fame is hurtful when it happens quick. Friends and family turn their backs, it's some saddening shit. I'm all organic, I've been at this for years. And if I had the chance to plan it, you would've never been here, and that's real.
You told me that you know that I'll be famous, but that means that I'll be going through some changes. And I told you everything is gonna be alright, but you've been acting different and it feels like we've been going